About His Person by Simon Armitage. £5.50 in change, exactly. A library card on its date of expiry. A postcard stamped, unwritten, but franked. A pocket-sized diary slashed with a pencil. From March 24th to the 1st of April. A brace of keys for a mortise lock. An analog watch, self-winding, stopped. A final demand, in his own hand. A rolled-up note of explanation, planted there like a stray carnation, but beheaded in his fist, a shopping list. A giveaway photograph stashed in his wallet, a keepsake banked in the heart of a locket. No gold or silver, but crowning one finger, a ring of white, unweathered skin. That was everything.